Have you been to these awards before?
Yes, I have. I was here last year and it was great.
What keeps bringing you back here then?
Well, tonight my husband's presenting it, so I'm here to be a supportive wife. And also basically to meet Sunny Pawar and give him a cuddle.
I met him earlier. He's the cutest little thing. He's adorable. He is. He's adorable. I was going to say to you, how important is it to have award ceremonies like this that highlight the excellence of the Asian community?
Yeah, I mean, we've been having them for a fair few years. And I think because we often get overlooked in a lot of the other ceremonies, it's really important for us to remind ourselves of the wealth of talent we have and to pat ourselves on the back and be supportive of each other.
I mean, you, as an actress yourself, you've, you know, broken boundaries. Have you got anything in the pipeline that we should be aware of?
I'm off to LA to shoot a short film in a couple of weeks. And then not long after that, I start filming for a new BBC drama series.
Fabulous. Well, thank you so much for being with us tonight. Go and be warm, and we'll see you later.